Malaysia says it has no links with the ship and its crew held by Iran in the Hormuz Strait on Monday. Malaysia Foreign Minister Saifuddin Abdullah says none of the crew members were Malaysians and the ship isn't Malaysian-owned.
An overseas news agency had previously reported the seizure of the ship by Iran's Revolutionary Guard, along with 1.3 million liters of oil, believed to be smuggled illegally. It had cited Malaysian links.